Okay, go to the loadout. After going to the loadout, click on secondary weapon. Then click on pistol. Then click on the J358 pistol. Then click on quick equip. After clicking on the quick equip, go to the gunsmith of a J358. Then go to the laser. Then click on equip. Okay, this is the important thing, acquiring the laser and the, in the J3 fired gun. Now start any MP matches. After starting any MP matches, kill 20 enemy with J3 fired. I have started a frontline match. You can start hardpoint match. Also, you will get more kill. I played 3 frontline match to complete this mission. You have to kill 20 enemies. So in the hardpoint match, you will take 2 hardpoint match or only 1. You are so pro then. Thanks for watching.